So today I'm showing you my custom PS3 controller. As you can see, it has the custom Xbox 360 layout. One stick up here, one down there, D-pad right here. Also, you can see that they glow, and I have it set so where you hit select and O, and they turn on and off. It also have the lips on the R2 and L2 buttons. As you can see, it's easier for your finger to not slide off. It's basically my controller. I'm pretty satisfied with it. I've had it for a couple days. I like it.